Jailbreak.
Straight with you. You give us cooperation, we'll give you love.
Oh yeah? That's a bunch of bull, Diesel Truck.
Yeah, that's a bunch of bull.
Yeah, we are all real Americans here, so if any of you try that trick again, I'll personally stick broomsticks through your ears. Okay, Louise, get these rejects into lineup and make it fast.
Come on, you... Okay, Invisible Truck, you are the Colonel. Get into lineup. Come on.
Special in the eyes of the Lord, even cheap slime like you.
switch. I got nothing extra. Everything I have got is the bare minimum. That's why I'm in this steel trap, because I tried to get something extra. Something that smelled the sweet smell of success. Something that would bring me out of the sour stink of failure. Ha! My old man, Rocco Pagano, left me when I was 17 with the kid to support. So I scraped, and I hustled, and I stole, and I tried to get me and my Johnny a better life. But I got caught. Caught by the system, and everything I did have was taken away from me. And now you stand there and ask me if I got anything extra. What do you want for my life, you filthy moocher?
A smoke, honey, not a monologue. Be cool, Jojo. You think you have hard times? You don't know what hard times are. I've paid my dues with interest. When I was 16, my father bought me a cemetery plot real fast. And you know why? Because I was on drugs, heroin. And there's nothing you can do for anyone's heroin except buy them a cemetery plot real fast.
Wild animals. There's something about bars that makes people wild animals. I counted the seconds, which slowly turned into minutes, which poured into hours and took days to become days. And the days became like thorns that I could not pull out of my body, and I became exposed to every imaginable human perversion.
Hiya, sweetie. How do you like it here after 4 months?
I don't think I'll ever get used to it, but I'll try to be a good prisoner so I can make parole.
How would you like some nice things to make your life here a little more bearable? I got some nice lipstick, cold cream, fingernail polish, and a subscription to House and Garden for life.
Whose life, Diesel Truck? For some people around here, that's a real short guarantee.
Keep talking, Gloria, and I'll lock you in Section 10 for the holidays.
I was in Section 10 once. It was a real holiday. Daddy was there and he held me. He held me down and he beat me! Beat me! You love me, you beat me!
Honey, if I really loved you, I'd shoot you.
Don't buy nothing, kid. I don't think you want to pay the price.
Yeah, I'll let you use my lipstick.
Don't buy nothing, you hear? Unless you got a lot of blood to spare.
What are you all staring at? You know, you sometimes give me the creeps. I come here and wish you a Merry Christmas, and what do you all do? Stare.
Merry Christmas, Tony.
You're all a bunch of losers, but don't worry your pretty little heads about it. That's why I'm here. I'm here to straighten you up. Okay, girls, it's recreation time.
Oh, no!
Life changes so quickly. 2 months ago was spring, a lovely spring. I just got married to Paul, my childhood sweetheart in Ronkonkoma. We just had bought a small house near Mama. Then one day, shortly after, Paul took me for a ride. We stopped to get some gas, and suddenly Paul changed. He was holding up the station. I jumped out of the car and screamed, "No, Paul, it's wrong!" But he couldn't hear me. There were some boys playing ball next to the station, and they made a lot of noise. "No, Paul, it's wrong!" But he couldn't hear me. Then he handed me the gun and took off. Everything happened so quickly, they booked him for robbery with a dangerous weapon. 7 years of good behavior.
Glorious team wins. 203 points. Pays 3-1.
Cigarettes for the week.
Yeah!
Everything's fair, but I must go on. There's no victory to be won here, only survival.
2 minutes would be too long to live. I'm only gonna live 1.5 minutes longer.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't want to live here much longer now that the PRs have moved in.
I don't do it!
Well, you know which?
Me? Do you want to think silly? Mother's the word. I almost forgot. A letter from him.
Dear Mary, can you ever forgive me? I didn't realize what I've done to you. What happened that day has opened my eyes. I see clearly now the violence of crime and living without regard for your fellow man or woman, as the case may be. I am a different man now, with an honest job, and I go to church 3 times a week in confession every Saturday. I wait for you. That is, you will pass me back. Sincerely, Paul. P.S. I love you, Mary.
I love you, Gloria.
Love you too, kid.
You know, Louise, when things go wrong, Pauline's your favorite. When things go wrong, I can feel through the wall. The walls are my friends. They never change. I like to know where things are at. When people try to hide things from me, I get real crazy. I get real crazy when people try to hide things from me. All right! Where's the chicken? I know if somebody's hiding chicken in the cell. I hear it every night. I haven't been able to sleep for weeks with that miserable chicken. Where is it?
It's just JoJo doing her animal imitation.
Where is it? I told you to find it. Now, where is it?
I tried driving the gate, they just couldn't crack.
You know who you are.
No. What? What? I used that to my mother. What am I?
You're useless.
No, don't say that. I'm sensitive. I'm a very sensitive neurotic.
Clear away your problems, Louise. Now, where is our chicken? Okay, Senorita, where is it?
Guadalupe don't have no chicken. See, no hair, no chicken.
When I find it, I'm going to cook it for dinner.
Oh, Mary.
Mother.
no hope for the ancient.
And now, come and let me French kiss you all!
platform.
Oh, that must be poor boy Lewis in the electric chair.
Poor loser.
Wait a minute. I just remember something. Guadalupe? Electric chair? It must be midnight.
Happy New Year!
Come on, Mary. Hey, mister, keep it cool. I'm coming.